And when people come in, they have
so
to come in.
You're going to split up families. Chuck, you're going to deport children.
Chuck, no, no. We're going to keep the families together. We have to keep the families together.
But you're going to keep them together out?
But they have to go.
What if they have no place to go?
We will work with them. They have to go. Chuck, we either have a country or we don't have a country.